Next up, we have Mike Corrado, also known as the King of Rock and Roll, playing this feature.